you know, in the rapidly changing world of IT, your employee should always be agile and energized and contribute to innovation. I think when you bring in multiple stakeholders of the kind that are brought in iTech, whether it's startups or innovators from outside or many of the customers themselves, on the platform of new technologies, the kind of buzz it creates, I think that energizes people like nothing else. I think that's the opportunity that we really see in iTech. You know, as an ecosystem, what it is trying to create, I think there are many ecosystems like iTech where business users and technology providers and systems integrators and venture capitalists are brought together. But I think compared to the common, what I call a valuation green printing approach in the startup world, that means you just maximize your valuation by maximizing sales. I don't care in terms of what happens to the business context of a customer. That is what I would call as a value blueprinting. I think an ecosystem of iTech is what helps create a value blueprinting as opposed to simply a valuation green printing kind of a syndrome. I think that's a major takeaway for me. One, of course, every year, depending on what is contemporary, you pick up a theme. So themes have changed keeping with what is current. I think with each passing year, as the word is known to the outside world, the quality of entries has really gone up. And the people who are participating, whether as jury or other customers who are coming in from all over the world and joining, I think as that quality expands, it's really like an increasing returns model. I think that's the kind of both in terms of volume by virtue of number of entries and the quality has really changed over these years.